The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
What do you think, Brain? No wonder the guy's been in seclusion. I don't know. The guy turned his back on his whole country. You know, one thing he wanted more than anything was that World Wrestling Federation.
That's obvious.
I don't know if you can trust him. Well, certainly seems to have changed his mind right now, Brain. Is there somewhere in your past, performances down the creek someplace where you had to be forgiven for something you did?
Well, one time I did take a girl to the prom and I left with two other ones.
That?
Oh, well, double your pressure,
something
double your fun.
Serious.
That was serious. You should have seen the heat I got for that.
Take a look at the serious look on those kissers. They're not too happy about their gold taking a little husky, are they?
No, they're not. And you know what else that's making them upset right now is the Rockers are standing in the way. Rockers are saying, if you want to get a shot at the LOD, you're going to have to go through us. Well, best Wolf Earn and Shirley once, that's what they're going to get.
Well, I always thought that Jimmy Hart, aside from being a weasel, well, not weasel because that's your moniker, Brain, hey. That little runt that I like to refer to him as, wasn't smart enough to put a return clause in the contract thinking that his guys were unbeatable.
Well, just show
now they're going to have to start from the bottom.
Well, they did it the first time. They can do it again. Oh, by the way, this Monday night on my program, Primetime, my guests are going to be the Nasty Boys with Jimmy Hart and the Warlord and Slick. And get this, Rowdy Roddy Piper. And I'm going to get extra security there because I don't want him putting his hands on me. I have nothing to do with what happened.
Don't worry. Hot Rod doesn't want to get his hands on you. You know who he wants to get his hands on.
You know, speaking of the Nasty Boys, they're a well-oiled team.
Yeah, they use a lot of oil. 3-1, mostly.
That's okay. It's good oil. One squeak. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
They certainly are nasty.
I hope they do the armpit move. That's my favorite.
Yeah, I knew you'd like that. Sarge didn't seem to be too nasty anymore, did he?
Well, you know, you can't trust the guy.
Kind of subdued.
I can't judge yet. My opinion right now, what I think right now is it's a scam.
It's a scam?
Yeah.
What a skeptic you are. You're supposed to be a journalist, Brain. You're supposed to have an open mind to every situation. You don't. Your mind is closed, slammed shut.
Well, that's why I'm the great journalist I am. Oh, I can see through people.
Sure. Huh. Speaking of seeing through people, how about the Hulkster and that Suburban Commando?
I saw the movie the other night.
What do you mean you saw the movie? Does it come out till this Friday?
Well, I have pull in Hollywood and I had a private screening.
Oh,
it's a heck of a movie. It's a great written movie. It's directed well. Of course, it'd be a lot better if the original star, Ric Flair, would have been in it.
Will you
He
be?
Was offered the part, you know.
He was not.
But he wanted to go and defend his title rather than become a big-time movie star.
Hulkster doing a tremendous job. Make sure you get out and see it. It's a great one. Take a look at these two guys.
When Flair's done with the WWF champion, after seeing the movie, you can go out in the lobby and get popcorn from him, because that's what he'll be doing.
Flair's going to sell popcorn?
No. Oh. Hulk Hogan will be buttering the corn for the kiddies.
Oh, misunderstood. I'm afraid a lot of people have misunderstood you, Brain.
That's their fault.
Bombs away, look out, whoa, right on the sternum, forget about it.
They're nasty, all right.
Doubly nasty now.
Only nasty monsoon, they're hungry.
They better be hungry. Without the gold, puts quite a dent in your paycheck.
Rocker's in a lot of trouble, Laverne and Shirley.
Let's go back and take a look at the Nasty Boys in action.
Look at the power. One hand picks the ham and egg up. Smashes his spine to the mat. Drops the big elbow. Watch this. Air nasty. Right down on the sternum. It's over.
Right in the sternum. What a shot. Here we go to the event center.
He's nasty.